Rennes took a 1-0 lead at home to Lille in the 64th minute. Jonathan Petroipa got away from three defenders before unleashing a low drive which Michael Leandro failed to gather. The ball fell nicely for Julien Ferret, who chipped home to put the hosts ahead.